Hello. This is the 9390 Pit Stop. We on the road. We in Cleveland right now. We walking down the street on West 44th. It is nighttime. This is dangerous.
And I'm back home. And I'm high.
This is how we do this. Thanksgiving. We talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.
Peace. It was all quiet, right?
Yeah. This the road trip. We about to go to Q's, right? There's dangerous people over there. Yo, we back at the 939 Pit Stop. We was about to get robbed, Joe, here in Cleveland. But we made it. We got the ice cream, you know. We accomplished our mission, you know. But as you can see, this is a dangerous place here. You know. But I just wanted to show you where I grew up at, you know.
West 44,
right? West 44. You know, I'm in Columbus now. I just want to show you that you... Dreams do come true, yo. They do. You really want to grow up and make it? It's true. You got to hustle and stay strong. Okay, I'm Chucky. That's Becky. You know, she got to pee right now, don't you?
Oh my God, I'm going to pee my pants, dude.
But we're going to see y'all later, okay? Bye-bye. Yo, we have a little confession. We went to our friend Pearl's house. You know, it's Thanksgiving weekend. My cousin Becky has a confession.
We're on our way walking home from Q's because we needed ice cream. But we were at Pearl's house previously, and I think I broke her fucking phone. But I don't think I did. I don't know. Do I confess or not, really? Because I think she thinks I broke it.
Well, we'll let all you viewers decide whether or not she should confess or not next time on the next episode. Bye-bye. Hello. We about to go on this car trip. We gonna see what happens. If we die, I love you. Peace out. I'm Chucky.
That's Becky.
That's Pearl.
Peace.
And we see you later. Bye-bye. We made it. We cool. We safe. I'll see you in like 5 seconds when we on the road again. But we safe, okay? Peace out. Okay, we cool now. We got some batteries now. In case y'all don't know, we about to go to the Revel store because as we confessed last night, Becky broke Pearl's phone. But Pearl don't know that Becky broke Pearl's phone. So.
I didn't confess. Not yet.
But you confessed.
I don't know if I did it though.
But you confessed to the 9390 Pit Stop show last night that you might have broke Pearl's phone.
Yeah, but I don't know if I did it. So we're on our way to Revel. I don't know what else to do.
Yeah, so we're going to Revel. We're hiding this little secret from Pearl. So this is going to be an interesting car ride. We'll see you guys later, okay? Bye-bye. Peace. Shh, we gotta be quiet. We got some people that's gonna make a guest appearance on our show. I think they might have stole it, so shh. They out there fighting. Good, our cover was not blown. This is going to be a very humorous episode of the 9390 Pit Stop. We have never done a live on the road footage before. It's always in the college dorm room. This is going to be fun. Okay, we made it to the phone store. Pearl got a new phone, so we cool. Now we about to go get some alcoholic beverages. Okay, so we peace out.